Invercargill residents couldn't wait to get their hands on the extensive offerings at the annual Rotary Club of Invercargill book sale today. More than 42,000 books are for sale. Rotarians have been organising and collecting for months. And book sale goers are snapping up the collection.
Great. There was a lot more books than I expected. Really great prices, and I think I'm going to need another bookshelf.
So far, I have got 4. And some have gone back to the car, about I think half a dozen gone back to the car and way back in for more shortly.
With the amount of people that have bought books in, it's a good number this year, and for the Rotary it's been brilliant.
The book sale has evolved significantly from the garage where it started in the 80s. Now the whole stage of the Civic Theatre is covered in rows of donated books, ranging from cooking to fiction. Organiser David McDonald says the money raised from the sale will go back into the community.
In the past, we've done things like buying a bus for Plunkett. We provided a bus for Kew Hospital for transferring patients. But even, you know, making small donations of $200. So it covers so many different aspects of what goes on in and around Invercargill and Southland.
International students from the Southland Institute of Technology are among the volunteers helping out at the sale. Samarinda Kaur from India says she couldn't believe how many people were waiting to check out the sale.
We had hundreds of people waiting since morning outside the Civic Theatre before we opened at 9 o'clock. So I think I didn't expect so much people in the morning, but I think it's really good to see so many book lovers in Invercargill.
Last year, the sale raised tens of thousands of dollars, and Rotarians are hoping for a similar result this year. The sale ends at 3 o'clock Sunday afternoon. I'm Ruby Spink for The South Today.